Got a checkpoint restore. Looks like we got it towards the part where it's the best. I think this is the final checkpoint. We're gonna get Hydra Hands coming up here. I don't want this. There's two leader hunters that spawn right there. We want to try and take them out. You got to get their attention. Here we go. You guys weren't so stupid. I would help. Crap, I'm stuck. And now the turret is stuck. Can't take much more, that's for sure. I'd love to. God damn it. Checkpoint restore. Under this fucking wall. Going this way.
Field units, your mission priority is to keep that pump operational as it delivers the cargo.
Need to have an open area for fuck around. Come over here, Hunter.
Jackpot critically damaged. Systems compromised.
Take it out. Idiots. If we get these guys out of the way, it's smooth sailing for the most part. Shit. Now we can kill these fucking things. Regular hunters. Here goes my tank. Now I need to fucking kill this. Fuck you, Hunter. There we go. Okay. Need to consume somebody. You guys aren't helping. Come on, last one. I just want to get down to one, so that way I can keep it busy. Alright, here we go. Critical pain, buckle. That ought to piss you off. don't even care. The last part. There it goes.
Outstanding. Outstanding. Tank is drained and position still secure. Looks like the deployment is a success. Stand by for new orders.
Yeah. So there was quite a few retries in there, but it's not too bad. Here's the fight.
That's green. Elizabeth Green.
Shit. Okay, first thing you want to do is get the fuck out of here. When the screen goes all nuts like that, she's doing a devastator attack for the most part. What we're going to want to do is come over here to this zombie-infested area, this infected area, and start consuming. We're going to get accosted by hunters and whatnot. There's one. Use your blade air slice to take them out. Use dirt nap if you have to. Once you can consume them, they give you mass health boosts. So those three health bars that you see on Green's screen there, under her health bar, are for the three things that you have to hurt before you can actually do damage to her. And this ground spike graveyard does like uber damage to those three things, because you have to knock them all down before she'll keel over and you can actually do damage to her. Those green things she shoots at are like homing missiles. You want to watch out for those. There's a hunter in here somewhere. At least so I thought. So if you do it in the air, you actually get some time to make it hit before it, The problem is that if you also don't do it close enough to her, that it won't work. Since her homing missiles can't hit you over here. That guy fucking hit me. Hit you. Pretty soon the military is going to come in. It's going to be a big pain in the ass. They're just going to start stealing your kills. More hunters. Let's go. We have to get closer to her. That wasn't what I wanted you to do. Now and then he won't do the devastator attack because you don't push the button in exact time with each other. Still not close enough. Fuck. I must go. No, get out of there. Camera's getting all weird, so now I can't see what I'm doing. Piss off. Full power! There we go, this will do it. Piss her off, too. Other side, other side! Another hunter. There you are. can get to me first. Shit. No! Got knocked out of the air. He was doing the wrong move anyway. So I don't even care. Boom! Come on down, asshole.